Yeah. What's poppin', party people? Back in the stew. Episode 46. I made beats to all the other loops. We're back in the loop game.
So yeah. I was fucking with this one. I think I'm just gonna keep that. I got this chord progression off a MIDI pack, but still slap, still slap. So I'm gonna do the same thing. Oh shit. Same thing I usually do. This time though, I think I'm gonna do the bass a little differently. How many strings does the guitar have? Five keys? I mean, five strings? How many strings? Okay, yeah, it has six strings, but it sounds kind of weird. Shout out who's watching on Twitch, just the lone viewer. Drop a W in the chat. Make sure you go on YouTube. If you're on YouTube, go on Twitch. I really don't know. Maybe I'll just take out that top part for the guitar. And the bottom. I gotta render these out, I forgot. Beep. Change the guitar preset. I don't like this shit. Maybe I should be done.
take out that one. Melody like this one, and then see what's up. We might do a different melody.
I need to do like three of these, but I'm gonna thug it out. Grind these fucking melodies out. Gotta cut all this and then rearrange it. String bass messed up. It should be a pitch longer. I'm gonna freaking fall asleep doing this melody. The only thing that's tough about doing the melodies like this is like, I want to do the beat. Put the drums on it, but no. I don't know, this beat needs to go slower, faster. Try slower. Nope. I'm pretty sure faster. Sounds cool without those basses. Thank you.
Are these are pitched down.
Get me some chili fries real quick and then come back real quick. Shit. I let out the wildest burp. I would have blown out the mic if I had muted. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get me some food. Mini cone dogs. Forgot.
Gotta put a vocal. The local vocal. I forgot I bought this shit. Okay, I gotta stop. Oh, magic program, please tell me what key we're in. The mini corn dogs. Can't sleep on the mini corn dog. Oh, I guess I did. Huh. Interesting. Put like a lead, then I think this would be good. That vocal hella saved it. This shit was getting hella stale. I was like, something's gotta change in this melody. Sensual sax plugin. I didn't extract it though, so I can't use it right now. Although ironically, I have the Chevani one, but I don't even remember putting that one there. But alright. I don't know. Let's just try it out. What do they have? Thank you.
just put that as like a hit. What do you name this like a hit? I don't know. Or like atmosphere. The one note that I wanted is not even in the playlist. Probably really doesn't need that, but I just want to try it out. We'll go back to fucking with the lead. Kind of hard. instantly made it like some West Coast shit. Put some effects on it, and if it's not what I want, I'll change it for the lead. That's not what I want. I'll leave it on the beat. I'm gonna put it over there though. Let me try a different piece though. Thank you. But that one in the LBA, maybe for that shit. I can't do that. It's like LBA, that shit's too funny. In the morning type beat. I'm trying to hit the snooze button, but I'm stuck. I'm trying to hit the snooze button, but I'm stuck. Alarm clock type beat, bruh. Maybe that pattern's not it, Chief. Maybe that pattern's not it, Chief. I'm pretty much done here. That's it for this loop, so that's that. We'll save that, export that. What is the key on this? Just... Alright, fuck that. I always check it in when I make the loop anyway. Good soda there. Look, yeah, I just want to call the episode there, but I'll make another one because I didn't stream yesterday. I was like, I'm just gonna turn this off and eat my chili fries. I forgot this shit's done loading. I'm like bullshitting. I don't need a bullshit, so load it up already. Okay. Drag and drop. Not so loud. Do. F on the top octave is like, it sounds cool, but sometimes it doesn't.
this note like muted? Sound like ass. Isn't BDF, isn't that a chord? Why does it sound like ass? Okay, I'm not fucking around with this shit. What the fuck? Some random shit just popped up on my fucking... This fucked up the MIDI pattern. Oh man. Oh man. I just wanna eat my MIDI pattern. Do not like that one. We can have a different one. Find one that's like catching my ear. Not enthused. No, not this one either. I have used all of these, so it's not even like I feel like it. Like, I have used all of these, so it's like I don't know what else. How else to order them? I'm so tempted to just make a different type of beat. Cause I've just been doing these type of beats. Thank you. Sounds like some fucking, I don't know, like some pop music type, rock, some pop, pop, rock, 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 rock. I can't even talk to you, no, I don't even know what the fuck is life right now. It reminds me of Pirates of the Caribbean so bad, bruh. It's probably that C sharp fucking minor bullshit. Sounds like Pirates of the Caribbean, but I cannot get over the shit. We gotta maybe try something on that one. It's this first one. That was fucking damn painstakingly. It only took like a couple minutes, but oh my god, it felt like fucking an hour. It felt like a goddamn hour. Okay. Still kind of giving me Pirates of the Caribbean vibes, but... Okay, I got an idea. Maybe we'll go... Too many words. I kind of want to keep it like this. I kind of just want to keep a session with just the first half. I kind of just want to keep a session with the second half. Maybe not. I like it, but I think that's like some producer shit. Like only people who make beats will like that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, trying to make diamond hits. We're trying to go 10 times diamond. Not for real, I'm not joking. Okay, let's see. Can you imagine like some hipster drums over it, like Macklemore rapping? And I'm playing again. guitar on his motherfucking beat.
I have to get like Coldplay on the song. Fucking load the fucking. Smoke's off. Put the string bass, but I meant to do the synth bass, but it doesn't really matter. what song that is, bro. I keep thinking about that.
Uplifting Jesus type beat. Let's go.
Christian music now. Is there fucking static on this? Oh, what the fuck, dude? I did not even select that shit. Why does it have that weird ass crackling on it? Thank you.
Dude, I'm hella pissed. Why the fuck does it have that shit on it? Why is it crackling like that? Dude, I just used that shit and it was not doing that. That's fucking bullshit not to use a fucking different one, dude. The fuck? GoPro's coming down to 12% battery. I hope the other one's charged. I think it is. Thank you.
Twitch, then you're real, but you're watching like the whole time. Who's watching, bro. Just say what's up in the chat, bro. It's probably some other. It's probably a multitude of people. But say what's up in the chat. This is gonna be on YouTube later, also. I really gotta record a lead to this. It's so tough because, like, I wanna play some dope ass shit, but it's gotta be in this little 8-bucks section. Simpler. So when you hear it and it comes on, it's like, oh shit. I think that's a pretty good loop. Let me turn this other GoPro off because this shit is dying. It's like overheating and charging at the same time. Unplug it before I fucking have a release. With the synth bass in, that'd be crazy. And then with the drums in there too, that should be crazy, crazy. I kinda wanna drop the pad out or move it at least. We'll make this one reverse. I wanna have at least one reverse section. If only FL knew that I wanted this waveform like right on that line. Now it is, but I had to manually do that. Too loud or something.
It's on the line, is that a... Alright, that's a finished loop. Drop a like, subscribe if you're on YouTube, follow if you're on Twitch, comment, join the Discord, we want slaps, and you get this loop, and meet up with other producers and rappers. If you're a rapper producer, you should join it, it's free. Anyhow, I'm ogmprod, bro. Peace.